FAA is investigating a deadly plane crash at a metro airport. I'm Paul Folger.
Good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach. It happened this afternoon at the Sundance Airpark on Sarah Road. Fire crews say the pilot was killed. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live now with the late-breaking update. Naveen.
Jessica, the investigators and the medical examiner just left the scene. However, the plane is still in the field. Now, authorities tell us it crashed in the northeast section of Sundance Airport here just before 2 this afternoon. Sky 5 got these aerials of the crash site. We're told the pilot was the only one on the plane and he did not survive. Witnesses at the airport say they saw the plane coming at a very steep angle. When the plane disappeared, witnesses then ran into the field and found the wreckage, the plane broken into pieces. Fire officials say the plane left Wiley Post Airport, but they don't know if it was destined for here in Sundance.
We know that the flight left Wiley Post Airport earlier sometime today. We don't know exactly the time. Flights of this of small aircraft like this don't have to submit a flight plan. So we don't know exactly when the plane left.
The FAA and the NTSB are arriving to investigate. According to the FAA, the plane is registered to an owner in Lexington, Kentucky. Of course, keep it right here to Channel 5 for the very latest on this plane crash. Reporting live from Sundance Airport, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Naveen.